Details after a man was shot at an apartment complex. Police are now saying they believe he was targeted. This happened yesterday morning. This is at the Covenant Crossing Apartments there at Thompson Lane. We know officers found Jesus Segala inside a truck with a gunshot wound to the head. He's in critical condition right now at Vanderbilt. Well, witness said they saw a light-colored car drive by Segala, then back into a parking space and start shooting at the truck.